Hi, I'm Michael Hampson. I'm here with my athlete, Keith Cunningham, strength and conditioning assignment 2. We're just finishing up on the Keith's warm-up now. It's going to be a complex session working on power. Okay, so that's it. Good. Make sure you hold it at the end, so about a second and a half. Nice little walk back. Good. Think of it like a triple jump up to 2 feet. Good. That's it. Little walk back. Two more of them. Good. That's it. Good.
Yeah. We're on this side, with one foot, so we have a right, and then we go one,
into two.
Some fluids on. We took about 2 bottles of water and then the last set of this. So I wasn't seeing something jumps. So three
more, and if my assistant works, could just help me bring the big signal on.
Thank you, Wes. So, three, yeah.
So, this last one, what you're going to be doing, you're going to be sat down, and you're going to go straight into it, like that. Okay, and that's the circle down, back into it, another six of these. Make sure your feet are same width apart. Just straight up.
Right.
Sometimes after, obviously, take this off, it always helps. So, you need to get your arms involved with it as well, so it's your arms down there, linking into football. Yeah. You're not going to jump like that, are you? Yeah. Another minute.
Good.
Probably not doing enough lap box jumping out of the gym. Never think about
doing
it.
No.
The lines that they're there.
I stopped doing a few more of them now, but I know the ones that the management did even more. Softer than this,
Last time I did it, I was quite popular.
Yeah, they're good though. They're good if you do use it properly. Yeah. How often do you go to the gym?
I'm inconsistent. Like, sometimes I go like 4 or 5 times a week, and then I go 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get on going and all getting that routine, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm going along with it now.
Do you go out to the weekend?
What?
Do you go out to the weekends?
Not as much as I used to.
Some people have that routine every week, where you go out on Saturday and they're done for a few days. So
yeah. No, I used to, but...
Okay, let's go into the last set. 3 more. You and Sam. That's it. Last set, make sure it's properly. Good, last one. Perfect. Straight into it. You understand it? Set down.
Yeah, sat down.
Straight into it. Good.
That's how long it is. Do I keep my feet like?
Yeah, I think that's perfect. Power straight into it. Perfect, well done.
6, yeah?
Yep. Good, well done. Good.
Cool.